although the situation is relatively stable, there is still potential for violent escalation due to a number of instability factors. The most important are depicted on the slide. The first one is regional instability. The Western Balkans have been progressing over the last 30 years now, since the dissolution of the former Republic of Yugoslavia. Nonetheless, there are still friction, and Kosovo is not the only one, but it's one of the main points where this friction can be seen. The second point is the specialist court. So the Kosovo court relocated in the Netherlands that over the next weeks and months will be judging over war crimes committed in Kosovo between 1998 and 2000. And as apparently, as far as we know, many of the perpetrators were at that time being part of the Kosovo Liberation Army. Most of these people are now occupying a very relevant position in Kosovo politics and society. So that could be a cause of unrest in the future.